once again, this match is... Oh, my gosh! Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud. And I think he's begging him to bring it. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Now back to the ring. No! Broken up by their partner! A sharp kick. Oh, Phantom felt that. Oh, DDT! That's gotta be it. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. The bad guy is trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. Did you hear that? What impact? Oh, right between the eyes. Again, this is a no disqualification match. A stiff uppercut. And again, the mind games are played. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. The bad guy has the headlock. That's impact and then some. Big shot to the bad guy. And down goes Phantom. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. The bad guy controlling the head. Oh, man, that could be a knockout. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, look at the emotion. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, no, here he comes. What a devastating maneuver. Back into the ring now. Oh, this isn't good. Goes behind. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. What's he gonna do here? What's he, the bad guy? He is definitely gonna have to have those ribs looked at after this match. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Oh my, the bad guy just got submission locked in tight. This could do it. The bad guy into the headlock. Look out! I can't believe everything that's crazy. He's tapped and he has to tap out.